Unscrew battery compartment and insert 4x AA batteries to start. Please note, batteries are not included. Insert an 8GB SD memory card on the side of your drone. Please note, SD card is not included. Turn on the drone and remote control. Push the left throttle of the remote control up and down, placing thumbs on both throttles. Simultaneously move joysticks in opposite directions to the lowest corner to take off.